Hello students, in this video we will discuss about numerical 1 on parallel plane waveguide. Question is, a parallel plane waveguide of 2.5 cm separation has operational frequency of 22 GHz. Calculate wave angle if the guide is operating in the first mode. So solution is sine theta, it is equal to fc by f. FC is MC by 2A upon F. M is given 1. C is 3 into 10 to the power 8. 2 into A. A is a guide separation. Guide separation is given 2.5 centimeter. So 2.5 into 10 to the power minus 2. And operating frequency is 22 gigahertz, which is 22 into 10 to the power 9. So sine theta, it is equal to 6 by 22. So theta is sine inverse 6 by 22, which is equal to 15.82 degree, which is our answer. Thank you for watching the video.